Just take a look at this kitchen. It's spotless. And over there, that's a traditional wood-burning oven. You know where the Brutzi down the street makes his bread with? Gas. And still people buy from him instead of me. It's unbelievable. You know, before I can give you some bread, you have to do something for me.